more than me.
Well, you're not really going to kill me. You're going to kill me.
I don't really have a choice, you know. I mean, I thought about cutting your junk off, but that just don't feel right, buddy.
No, it doesn't. Damn, I really painted you into a corner, didn't I?
Oh, shoot, man, I've been in corners before. Anyway, listen, given that we're lifelong friends, I figured I'd give you about 12 hours to get your affairs in order and say your goodbyes, all right?
Wait, no, Ralph, there's got to be a way, man.
Earl, I'd appreciate it if you didn't touch me the same hand that filed my mother.
I'm sorry, Ralph, but there's got to be another way, man.
11 hours and 59 minutes.
Since I knew I couldn't get Ralph to change his mind, I went to talk to the one person I knew he would listen to. Anyway, I was hoping you'd talk to Ralph and get him to, you know, not kill me.
Of course I will. Don't you worry, Earl. That boy will do anything I say.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Marion. I really appreciate it.
The question is, what are you going to do for me?
Clean your rain gutters?
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Oh, Mrs. Marion, I'm sorry, I can't do this.
You don't find me attractive, is that it? You don't have to look at me. I've got 5 porn channels and 4 ESP.
Well, if I were more of a porn or a sports guy, that'd be a great offer, but I can't do it to Ralph. I'm sorry.
What are you into? You like popcorn shrimp? I can put a plate on the nightstand where you can reach them. It's gonna kill you.
I don't like it when other men sleep with their mothers. It is why my brother killed my father.
Do you have to leave town? Why don't we just kill Ralph? That'd keep him from killing you.
That's no good. Then his spirit will haunt your dreams. But if he kills you, you get to haunt his dreams. So you win.
Please.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to win like that. I figured I'd better get out of town until Ralph calmed down. And since that could take till forever.